In this video, we'll give you more tips on how to manage your roster on WIN, from editing positions such as the second or financial contact, to adding new members to your student organization. First, log into WIN using your Net ID and password. First, we'll walk you through changing positions on the roster. It's important to update these positions whenever leadership in your org changes. On your organization's homepage, go to the Roster tab. Then, click Manage Roster. Find the person you want to add to the new position and click Edit Positions next to their name. A pop-up window appears listing all the available positions, including second contact, third contact, and fourth contact. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to make someone a staff member of the organization. Check the box next to the correct position and click Save. This position is then updated. You can also do the same to remove someone from a position. Again, click Edit Positions next to the outgoing person's name. Uncheck the box next to the respective position and hit Save. Keep in mind that it is very important only to have one person listed in each of the second or financial, third, and fourth contact positions. Now, let's say you want to create a new position for your organization in WIN. Maybe you just hired an events coordinator, or you already have one and want to give them some administrative access on WIN to create events, for example. Click Manage Positions next to the Manage Roster button. This is where you can see a complete list of all your organization's positions on WIN. Click the Create Position button. Here's where you fill out all the necessary information to create a new position. Be sure to name the actual position and not the name of the person who is currently in the position. Under position type, you can change the category to either a member, officer, or advisor, depending on what is appropriate for the position. Then, you can select if you want the position holder to be named on the organization's roster. Next, make sure active is checked so that the position is available. In the next section, you'll be able to set the level of access the position holder will have within WIN. You can choose to grant this position no access, all access, or limited access. If you select limited access, you can customize what the position holder will be able to do within your organization on WIN. For example, for an events coordinator position, you'll want to give this person full access to create events. Another option is to give view access so that a position holder will be able to view events or forms, for example, but will not have the access to edit or create them. After you choose the level of access, click Create at the bottom of the page to create the new position. To assign a member of your roster to this new role, go to the Roster tab, click Manage Roster, and follow the same steps you did before to change the second, third, and fourth contacts. Finally, we're going to show you how to add new members to your student organization. Once you're on the Roster tab of your organization's page, click Invite People. Here, you can enter in the email addresses of people you'd like to invite to join your student org on WIN. Please enter wisc.edu email addresses and separate the email addresses with either commas or by clicking Enter after each email address to separate them on different lines. When you're done entering email addresses, click Add Email Addresses to send the invitations. To check the status of member invitations, you can go to Manage Roster, and view current, pending, and prospective members. Now you know a bunch of ways to edit your student org's roster on WIN. If you have any questions about editing the second, third, or fourth positions, or adding new members, please reach out to our office. Also, be sure to check out the other video in the Roster Management playlist, which will show you how to update your org's primary contact. Thanks for watching!